That's trap number two, who's showing big early pace into the opening corner, going to lead around the opening turns. One ran off the corner, but back in second and starting to show pace now, but about four lengths to make up on the one in front. It's the blue jacket of trap number two, making its best of its way home. Leads by about three lengths from one, who is trying hard to bridge the deficit. Two in front from one now, who's coming around the outside of the track, but it's trap number two in front there, and home for the money. It's going to be another winner for the Magner. Kennel finished 2-1, close in behind.